To fight.
Here we are, round two of our 2 p.m. modern gaming. And this is a really good keep. I like this one. Pretty reasonable. Definitely will keep this game. What are you leading with? I lead with the demons and the seer missions.
Ooh, pretty land.
He's on blue. He's good taxing, prepping us.
I'm not saying that,
but it's a deck.
It's a deck. Long, long time. Now there's a turn about.
Maybe cause I'm trying. We're currently in the process of building other decks as we were playing decks. We are currently trying to build Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. It doesn't say Four Horsemen, just Four Horsemen. I was trying to just got Stoneblade.
Bant, Stoneblade,
Grixis, Pyromancer, Grixis, Delver, just got Delver, all the blue, and Delver,
Delver. Well, I think you have a land in drop.
I think I said.
Do we need a remand?
You don't know yet.
Give me this spell.
Yeah. I'll be happy. There's been
times. Finally, for Legacy, we have a one in Epic and Miracles.
There's
still a lot of it.
There are some twin decks that can still play.
The decks are kind of broke. But they're all pretty lands.
That's true.
That's
true.
Do I try to fetch? No, I'll just make it extra.
There's no reason to.
Unless, of course, you're gonna click it.
I think clicking is another turn is probably better.
Yeah. Lily agrees.
Yeah. So I take magic advice from.
Or you could always just.
I could fetch, bolt.
And
Lava Mancer. And Lava Mancer. Yeah. I think that's the plan I'm already on.
I don't think that's right. They're gonna say that, so. It's hard to say what it is
I see in you. Wonder if I'll always be. You need a second light source now. Words can't say, and I can't do enough to prove it's all for you.
Wait and see what we're doing. Because we can win the game quick and his end step.
Yeah.
When we have this spell mana back up.
Unless, of course, he plays. Oh, it's Grixis
something.
Not sure if it's Splat or Delver. We'll find out. Do you want to just click him and his draw step then?
That might be a better option. He's got an idea what he's playing.
I mean, if he plays something like. He can't play Cryptic because he has two boys. He can play Rayman, I guess.
Yeah, but we have just gone for that.
Ray, but.
Yeah, the one.
I mean, you're 2 for 2. That's not all. And then you step out this turn.
Yeah.
He's thinking real hard.
Yeah, he's deep in that tank. Deciding if everyone's still on us been doing it quickly or not. It's Grixis or something. We're gonna find out who's sort of rather than that.
Okay.
But he doesn't have any more police balls to fly.
Correct. He had all these resources. I don't really see what he's doing.
He could still, like, terminate it.
What you do?
Yeah.
Call that.
He's still getting triggered.
Yeah.
And now I have another card to eat for. Oh, he's playing Grixis Delver. It's Electrolyze, Gatatium Probe, Serum Vision, Snapcaster, Tasker. So he's gonna play Tasker next turn. Adam's recording what we have. Oh, well, I can take the Tasker.
Yeah, I would.
Because he's just a problem.
Yep.
Okay,
good.
Take the Tasker.
Be more crappy.
Well, because if he drew a black source off of that, then he could play Task.
So he put that probe in Vision, Snapcast, or Electro.
Two unknowns now.
Two unknowns. Well, only one turn. Didn't draw on the card set. Probe hasn't resolved yet.
Right. Force him.
He's going to write our hand down now, probably.
I'm pretty comfortable
right,
with
that. So Stevens is one of them.
So he's going to. Is he going to Visions?
No. That's odd. Well, you know. Sometimes you're on the super aggro play.
So we can bolt Lavamancer.
Yep.
So that's 8 points. So he has to do something to us to kill us.
Nope. He didn't have any counter magic. He may have like a burn spell. But don't do anything, just if he goes to burn out the Lavamancer, then never spawn. If you like the Lavamancer.
Yeah. Because he has Electrolyze, and we don't want to give him 2 targets for Electrolyze just because we can give him 2 targets for Electrolyze. I should play a land bite.
Yeah.
We don't need untaps.
This is all
why
don't
you
laggy?
No, I don't need untaps.
No. So now, still going
on.
Vision is a
what are you doing this graveyard? Terminate this graveyard and our man.
We cast Bolt Warden at the end of the
day. Oh, here comes a Tasker.
That's fine.
Do we respond and do it?
I mean, no.
Why?
Because. Okay, just don't do it. If he taps out the Accurate Tasker's ability,
right?
We may actually just be able to kill him. Because then in turn, you're going to activate the Lavamancer. Just make sure you leave the Bolton Yard. If the Electrolyzer is yours, you can just snap cast your bolt.
Yep. Oh,
oh.
Snare. Spicy.
Okay. Because, you know, 3 bolts in a row.
I mean, I'm not giving him a chance here. Like, if we draw that bolt and he doesn't have counter magic, then...
Then he play Electrolyze, so he has...
He has
Snapcaster and no one knows. That Snapcaster is a problem.
I mean, Snapcaster doesn't stop.
What does he come to the road?
Spell Snare, Electrolyze, and Serum Vision.
So nothing. Stops the bolt for a very long time. Only thing that would stop it is Cryptic. Green Man won't work. Mana Leak won't work, so we could theoretically just win the game here.
He's visioning a lot.
Yep, so. He only has one blue sword.
It could be a dispel.
then, but I doubt it.
We'll be in work too.
Nope. All right, cool. So what's good with this? All right,
so, spell scan's actually pretty good, I think. Is it?
What?
To just try to take the burn spells and that out.
I mean, it takes a minute.
Dispel and negate are good. Blood Moon?
How was Blood Moon
to Delver? He had two in favorites. He's not playing...
I think he's playing Control, not Delver.
Dragon's Claw? No, it's not good enough.
So are dies.
Keranos?
Yeah.
So we take out... We'll pretty much take out the Twin combo.
I don't want to take all of it out.
I mean, I don't take all of it out, but... I'll take the two Pestermites and two Splatter Twins out.
That's fine.
Flame Slash really isn't that good here, either.
No, it only really kills, like, Snapguts. Maybe the Spell Scout, actually. Because if you have Spell Scout, you can actually just redirect Terminate in case you do combo.
Spell Slinger's pretty good to stop killing. I think the rest of the board,
Justice. Does that burn flame with your
Spell Allstate agent can customize an Allstate house and home insurance policy and point out lots of ways to save. Like playing free.
Got him.
So don't wait. Call an Allstate agent today.
Alright, so the goal is to zero this guy and win out the rest of the event.
Keep your pulse pounding during Nissan's ride of your life. Take advantage of great offers on our most exciting lineup. Visit your local Nissan store and shop ChooseNissan.com. Hurry, offers end soon. Nissan, innovation that excites.
I probably had one of those moments too. Really? Really? You had three bolts? Really?
You played four bolts.
I did?
Yeah.
Well, we had three bolts in a row, though.
Yes.
That was the amazing thing. I really like this hand.
It's not bad.
No red sources, but we don't really need them. We have a peak early. Just spell every man that I love. You know what's really fun to do is to remand Tassel.
After the build?
Yeah.
You can get that red source.
Let's go. He's going for the early Tassel. I think so. There's no early task again.
Terminate. Terminate.
No. Blue Delta. And $2,000.
Do with all our favorite bits.
He is on control, he's got pyromancer.
What are you playing?
Grixis pyromancer.
Better than Midas and Kids. Because of all therapy
tokens. That was a great card!
Especially when you have, like, young Pyromancer in play.
So there's the Delta.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So let him know. Let him know.
Oh, Steam Lights? Tapped?
Maybe. Oh, we have the spell in the one just in case. Right. And Morph comes to work.
We can also snap right.
You read my mind.
Yeah.
That's it. That's it. So, he has a ton of trees and a mountain. There's one now.
Three. Four now. There's the sulfur
balls. Three now.
He's gonna terminate the sap next one.
Sure, the full. And he's terminating.
Yeah, we're fine. Where's that thing I never said? He might counter that. Yeah, I don't counter that. Well, we could peek again.
Yeah, he's a little cool. I mean, you could dispel it, but it doesn't actually. Oh, I guess you just get beats in, but then you can terminate it.
That's fine. He loses a life.
That's true.
And he has to terminate. I mean, if he terminates it, he terminates it. It's fine. I know it doesn't matter at this point. You still think it's true.
Alright, I'm going to terminate.
Yep.
So in his hand, he has a target on now. And so on now.
Now we have
time. I probably would have got Tech Edge.
I should have played Tech Edge. Got the grave out. Or his red source. Yeah.
Sometimes you make the boost.
It's okay. Well, he has another two red sources in his hand.
Yes, it does. So now, mountain plus three on them. So we're actually not very high up on the knowledge team currently.
I'm a plus 7 on the turn right now, I'm saying.
Yeah.
I still didn't play the Tech Edge.
I'm not helping.
It's okay. No point in me in that.
The only time we know is when we're out.
Because his black source is down,
he's gonna get a black source.
That's fine.
It is what it is.
I'm just gonna make a plan again.
Alright then.
Too bad we can't like have that fall on it, but we can actually return to his hand. Ooh. Before he gets even those nasty all that goes out.
I think I just keep cryptic up for like you'll know if we're gonna get that.
He saw that map.
Two visions.
Do I negate the visions?
If you want to. I mean, one card's a mountain, so the other card might be bad. I mean, if he plays counter magic, he can play cryptic. I mean, he only has a mountain in his hand.
Yeah. I'm just trying to keep him off of cards in his hand.
In all honesty, like, you could take the two and then bounce it to his hand and turn it into a card. I can't believe that anything should happen.
There's that mountain,
so. No idea now. And nothing's gonna happen. The only risk this is, there's a chance that our removal spell comes on primary and you're going to go up on legal target.
Yep.
mentally gone.
Yep. And our draw is theme music. Alright, and three it is. Why should I even bother? I think we're still good on the attack. As you see, you know, I'm on the Odyssey. Now he's on pyromancer control, so Jason can be really good. So take out the shield knight. If you can handle the Jason play. Yeah. You want to go to that's the goal, right? Until he wants to task again?
Yep.
First round loss, lost to second round. It's not good for the tiebreakers. Seems pretty solid.
Yeah. I know where I belong and nothing's gonna happen.
Come on, you've seen me.
Yeah, I shouldn't like it.
No, no. Almost made that mistake.
Sometimes you don't want to pass priorities on the turn, it could be really bad.
Just wait, wait, information now.
Yep. Unless, of course, he counters your information. But
I mean, I've done that to people.
Yeah.
Remand, dispel, terminate. Oh, boy, he's got a hand.
Dispel,
terminate, passiver, sulfur falls, island and dispel. We're drawing enough lands to keep up with you. She makes the first move, baby. I can just go to the island.
It's up to you.
Oh, I'll wait a turn. I have more crap in my hand I can get rid of. I mean, I can just go to the deceiver.
That's a way to win the game,
though. Footage train?
I don't know how to pass through. But I think next turn's a turn to go for it.
We'll see what he does.
Hopefully he plays faster and he gets to remand it.
And then he plays some counter magic or something.
Well, he goes for Tess. He needs more as Vega to go for Tess here. You can't believe your broken heart will ever miss. Here comes Pyromancer.
You can take a fake bite of this and make it easily.
So he's got a remand and a dispel his name, right?
Yes.
So do we. So we actually lose that. Because I'll remand his pyromancer. He'll dispel my remand. I'll dispel his dispel and he'll remand this one.
I wouldn't. No, no. I just remand it.
Did he put down? He has an island in play.
I wasn't paying attention. Play land.
We just pass.
Yeah.
I'm also going to.
Right now, the Home Depot has $5 off 1 gallon cans and $20 off 5 gallon buckets of our most durable, top rated paints and stains. With the best price of the year on our top brands, Behr, Glidden, and Ralph Lauren, it's time to start summer, start painting, and really start saving. Let's do this with summer's best savings on our top paints and stains.
Right. Home Depot,
more saving, more doing. US
only valid through May 31st. Because if he has remand and he has. Dispel, so.
Oh, I'm tapping way too much blue.
Only has 4 mana. We only cast 2 of those spells.
Right.
And we have 2 counters.
So there's remand. So we dispel it.
Negate that one. Unless you're gonna dispel them, you win the fight.
Spell scan.
Fuck!
Okay, well, we have one of them here. We'll get it back on here.
Yeah.
So he has terminate and dispel.
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
That's sweet. Perfect.
You just play 2 pieces.
I haven't even played a single cryptic back yet.
And it'll counter. And the next turn you can get it.
Alright. I'll play 2 to see this.
No problem. Though. One of us going to come on. Hopefully, it'll be.
Such a counterpoint.
You play Remand, right?
Yes, you play Remand.
You play Pyromancer, so you have Tastigur, Terminate, and Dispel. We don't know what else.
Now, what two of his cards are?
He played 2 of them. That's good.
There's a man in the shadows with the gun in his eye and a blade shining no so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky and a killer's on the bloodshot streets. Born down in the tunnel with a deadly horizon, no, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter. He was stopped to foam in the heat. Oh, baby, I tapped on a 2 black sources.
It is full of white now.
In his end phase? He'll have to terminate one of them now.
Right.
Oh.
Most importantly, really,
He can't cast it. Oh, yes, he can. Never mind.
Oh, he didn't play that.
He's got a Terminate and a Dispel and a Task, right?
Yep. Plus two unknowns.
Because here's the thing, is if he tries to Terminate, I can...
I'm
going to Dispel.
Try to get a Dispel. Yeah.
I can click him and then cast him.
They can't turn it. That guy's your end. But if he taps out, you win. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he's floating right now. I see. The batter's going to explode. You take this part. Okay, so you just won't blink.
I can attack it. Or I just need another blocker.
You can kind of play the first plate.
Land.
We don't know what one of the cards is.
Yep.
This is
Fierce Taskman. I'm encrypted with that.
I probably would, honestly.
If he drew counter magic, then that would be the time to. I love this game. I really do.
Counter-target's bad. We know one card is Batter Skull.
Yep. We don't know the other one.
Mana Leak.
Mana Leak.
So I win the game next
round. Yep, we're good.
Can you activate Tasker and Cast? No, he can't. Sweet. So you have a Batter Skull in his hand and you can win the match. So, you have to remember he's going to gain 4 life, so you have to make 4 more than his life total, plus his blockers.
Oh, I hate this. I first have two. No, that switches phases, or is that yes?
No, yes is a 5. But... Oh, F2 is okay. Yeah, F2 will work. No, I'm just gonna trigger.
I'll just move up here. And the last thing I
see is my heart still beating. Though we don't have to go as far to flaking on it. Alright, so you have a flyer for three, right?
Yep.
A lot.
And more.
Okay.
He's mad because I said DJ.
Is he? I think he was waiting for you to make a mistake. With the batter score.
How many have?
I don't know. Because actually,
he's got to have three blockers. Or four blockers, right? That's at his 15. Three.
With your last trigger, you can tap down the Batter Skull token. And that way he won't actually get any life.
That's messed up.
Look, man. I also think at the point where you go to attack him, you should bolt him. Just for... You know,
for making me go through it?
Yeah. Once you have 20 tokens, just go ahead and kill him. You actually have more than 20 tokens?
I do.
10, 11, 10, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. And now just go ahead and tag on the battle skill. The germ token, yeah, not the
better. Yeah, you can't target the battle
skill. Okay. Take the combat. Attack. You have to hit okay first.
-15.
Yay! Alright, so that was round two.
That was round two. We were one of the last matches. So we'll be back with round three. Moment.